To solve for x in the formula z equals xy over 3, we'll start by multiplying both sides by 3. So now we've got 3z equals xy. Now we'll divide both sides by y. So that'll give us 3z over y equals x.